rivers of Babylon flow and fall and carry away. Jesus is alone on earth. Not merely with no one to feel and share his agony, but with no one even to know of it. Heaven and hell are the only ones to know. Jesus is in a garden, not of delight like the first Adam, who fell there and took with him all mankind, but of agony. When he saved himself, suffers this anguish and abandonment and the horror of the night. Jesus will be in agony. Until the end of the world, there must be no resting in the meantime. Jesus will be in agony until the end of the world. There must be no resting in the meantime.